People gather at the Common in Brattleboro, Vermont during the annual Memorial Day service on Monday, May 31st, 2021.
Force, excited, encouraged, directed, cheered, and congratulated by the President of our country. This was the greatest threat to democracy and the greatest gesture towards tyranny we as a country has ever experienced.
I'm a treasured part of our World War II memorial.
Historical society, where it was in the past, I understand. So, without further ado, I'd like to present the facts of the Purple Heart.